News, a toddler has drowned. This all happened this evening in the Bridge Creek area. A mom says that her 18-month-old child wandered away. She found him in the swimming pool, and we were there as paramedics flew that boy to the hospital. They were not able to save his life.